did he get to? Someone there? There you are. What's that on your face? What the Jim Jams?
Agent! Agent, are you there? There's been a breach of Ark security.
That ain't good.
Gremlin is missing, and we have no idea where she is. I've traced her biometric signature to Seoul, but she never made a log of her trip. It's so unlike her.
Oh boy.
I've sent you her coordinates. I fear she may be near an abandoned Legion lair.
I'll handle it.
Excellent. Now I can get back to locating that scientist that was misplaced. Damn purple shirts.
I should have called in today.
There's the entrance. Now bring our girl home.
I don't understand.
You really fat fingered it there, didn't you?
Usually I do the shafting. Touché, Ariadne.
You're getting warmer. Let's see if you can find your little magpie in time.
Oh, shit. Ariadne has Gremlin? But how? She doesn't have teleport technology.
Such a slow thinker you are. Not surprising, since all it took to teleport to the Ark was a lab coat and the ability to lie still.
Damn, Minx must have been dressed as one of the scientists from the TTX. Hey, we should tell Friday she didn't misplace any of them after all.
Ding, ding, ding! Very good. Too bad you'll never leave here alive. Poor Friday, left searching and searching.
What fucked up lab is this? I hope there haven't been any probes involved here.
I'll take that. Oh, hey. Scared me for a second. Dumb robots.
Woohoo!
Well, shit. I guess I'm not that lucky. I don't like the track record for elevators here.
Note to self, apologize to Gerald for... Well, wait. Scratch that. Note to self. Murder Gerald.
I can use that. Nice swag. It's like her decorator was on acid or something.
I managed to isolate what was causing subjects to fart-splode. It has proven to be quite an entertaining prank. Gerald, we hardly knew thee.
Pighead! Oh god, my nightmare's become real.
This place gives me the chills.
Oh, guess what I mixed the paint with. Guess! I'll give you a hint. It luminesces under a black light.
Sweet. Nice. Creepy. I feel like I walked onto a horror set.
I get the feeling that you don't like my taste in decor.
Yoink!
How many more elevators do I have to take?
Note to self, refrain from leaking information about project.
Thank you.
I'm so close. Just hang on, Gremlin.
Like that might have unlocked something.
So close. Do you really think I would only use one transmitter? You're so silly!
Why the hell is there a Cabot here?
You're too late, you're too late! Or at least you will be. Very good, darling. Follow the Cabot to your doom.
Uno, bitches. Just one left to destroy.
One more, indeed. I can't wait for you to join our playdate. Thank you.
gonna beat your ass, Ariadne.
I'll be waiting. Like your knight in shining armor has come to free you from your cage. Isn't that so cute and stupid? Life made me become my own knight. Let me get me out of here! Tick-tock. With every second, Gremlin's mind becomes part of my great creation.
It better not be some fucked up sex doll.
Life is a game, darling. You had better pay attention because your turn is coming up. Lonely. Got a surprise. Who can withstand one of my games? I hope you're ready for round two. I've knocked the orbs off. Grab them. They'll give you more power. You can break the lock on my cell if you shoot it enough. Gremlin, stop fighting it. Just let yourself drift away. You won't win, Ariadne. Oh, struggling until the end, I see. Yes. Keep going. Grab the sparkle, the ball things. Break the bell. I mean, seal. Cell. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
Gremlin!
I guess I finished them off too quickly. You should know there's no hiding from me.
In the grass!
You know how to keep my interest. It's not. Her mind feels like bubbles tickling my skin. I think I'll wear her around for a while.
How could you just...
Too bad. So sad.
You're gonna pay now.
Oh, now, don't be a sore loser. Her sacrifice was for my greater good.
I know right where their weak points are.
Do that again.
Thanks for all the knowledge, sweet one. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Ta-ta for now, bitches! I could bathe in all the knowledge I obtained from all those scientists. But that would be pretty chilly. The blood of my enemies would be much warmer. Pop quiz, darling! All of my studying had better pay off. Otherwise, playtime is over forever. Success. I hope Babylon likes my little addition to the control system. I'll certainly be entertained.